Ever since it came out for the 2017 model year, the second generation Honda Ridgeline has been one of our favorite midsize trucks. The Ridgeline moves better than many of its competitors because it is built on a platform that was originally made for cars instead of trucks. The Ridgeline isn't as good off-road, but trims like the Trail Sport make it good for all kinds of terrain. It's just that the Ridgeline is old. Every other midsize truck that has come out since it has been completely rebuilt or is brand new. Due to the fact that Honda's only pickup, the Ridgeline, might be getting a complete makeover for 2025, the company can't let the younger bucks steal the show. It's based on the three-row Honda Pilot SUV, more especially the Pilot from the last generation. The big crossover was redesigned in 2023, and the Passport, which has two rows of seats, will be rebuilt for 2025. It would make more sense to remake the 2025 Ridgeline with all the newest features than to keep it as the only vehicle that uses the old platform. If Honda does release a new Ridgeline, it will likely have a stronger exterior, a more up-to-date navigation system, and an interior that looks like Honda's newest products. Only the 3.5-liter V6 engine is expected to stay the same. The Pilot pretty much used the same engine from one generation to the next, and it's likely that the Ridgeline will do the same. Before the new Chevrolet Colorado and Ford Ranger came out, the Ridgeline was always at the top of our list of midsize trucks. These trucks are much better than the ones that came before, and gearheads will love the off-road focused trims. The newly updated Jeep Gladiator and Toyota Tacoma are two other pickups that are right behind the Ridgeline. We will let you know more about what 2025 holds for the Ridgeline in the coming months. Which Ridgeline do you think is best? At this time, Honda has not made any public announcements about the 2025 Ridgeline. If anything changes, we'll let you know, but based on last year's Ridgeline, go ahead and buy the Black Edition. The Ridgeline trim levels are all pretty close in price, so the Black Edition charges a little more for extras like ventilated front seats, heated outer rear seats, and a better sound system that you can't get with other models. There is only one color for the inside, so you should choose black.